don't have offer. Oh, it's the ping. I'm like, why are we leaving? Why would you leave me? 700! 730! Jesus, no. I'm sorry, no. That is way too high. I've never seen one go that high before. Ping that high. Jeez. Meg, are you alright? Meg? Speak to me, Meg. Meg! Meg? Meg. Meg, you got a little something. Oh, there she is, okay. I was like, what are you doing, Meg? This is not the time to take a break. Oh, there's the other Meg. Other side, Meg.
Yeah, he's running the ebony.
Ah. Well, that's lovely. God damn it, a key and a map? Ooh, wait a minute.
So you guys better hurry that up because I come back to check that generator.
Why are you making noise? That was the loudest locker. There! You made noise! She did the loudest locker I have ever seen. I have a key, but it's not open yet. Try for one.
No, they're coming.
Well, I was gonna have to try for one anyways. Cause I was gonna be on second hook no matter what. They weren't gonna get here in time. Fuck all y'all, I am gonna go look for the hatch. You loud mofos. Making noise with lockers. Where'd you get hit at?
Oh. Right there.
In here? See it.
I think pork chop has been, Moored already, so.
Oh, there's your body.
There's the. And then number two.
Fuck. Oh, I found it. Fuck you, Wraith! Damn it! I'm not gonna stick around for that Mori shit. Though the hatch should open for them now.
Yeah.
Well, if they were smart enough to stop the frickin' generator. Lori! What the fuck?
She just stood there.
Yeah! Lori!
The good thing about that key is it's when you got out of a box, so it's not really a waste.
Yep. Oh my goodness, Lori. Yeah, because if there was still two of them left, I would have probably tried to go find one and lead them to the hatch, but when there's only one left, they can find the hatch easily on their own.
No one escapes death.
Yep.
There you are.
Yep.
With the medkit.
Oh, I found his, Noed. Like, right in front of me.
Alright.
I'm gonna crawl away from it.
Alright.
He's kinda lingering by it, though. Yeah. Oh, he's definitely lingering by it. He's, like, looking at it.
I see him.
Yeah, he's putting a trap by it.
Cleansing it, so
he's on his way back.
I know, I'm about halfway done. I'll stick it out if I have to.
We're healing. Back here, Jake. Oh, he's right there. That's why he's pointing. There's a trap over here. Oh.
Where are you?
I'm right by the door.
Okay.
Of course I ran it. I've done that before too, just run to the door. Not thinking there's gonna be a trap, and then of course. Where'd my medkit go? It shows me not holding a medkit.
Careful.
Yep.
I body blocked for you. But I didn't body block for
Sorry, the door's open now. You guys can go get the other guy.
Yeah.
Okay, he's resetting the trap like right in the middle of the doorway over here.
Alright.
Not actually not in the doorway, but like as you're running out the exit, he's gonna be right there.
He's dead.
Yeah. Huntress. Dead. You better come save me, Claudette. I see you crouched over there. Oh no, I'm saying that there's two of you working on generators.
And that's Claudette that's hiding.
Yeah, but the Claudette that's hopefully gonna come save me, because she led her to me. She's right there. Don't do it, you farming piece of crap.
Once I finish this generator, I'll start heading towards you. Oh, you are.
Yeah, she got me off, but I don't know if she's still chasing me.
Maybe that'll get her off. Nope. I tried.
God damn it. Oh, I really hate that Claudette. I saw it too, I saw right when it skipped. And I was like, oh, I'm gonna miss this struggle. God damn it.
God damn it, Nappa.
Don't save that Claudette. It's a bad Claudette, it's bad. Oh my god, I finally got an indoor map on a killer that I don't want to have an indoor map with. God damn it. Oh, one person did DC. Gosh, I love the indoor maps. Billy and Leatherface have a hard time in indoor maps. Must all be upstairs then. Where's the stairs? There it is. Oh? I mean, I never try to be a tryhard, I just try to win. Like, I'm not gonna like tunnel or like camp or anything, but. Oh, there's a totem. Right in the face! Oh my god, that was hilarious. Where are you? Oh my goodness. Basement is here, right? Yep. Are you not struggling? Need to get upstairs. There we go. Really? What are you doing? I'll put you on second hook. I won't put you on third hook. That's what I'll do. I'm not gonna kill them. Unless they give me reason to. Go back in the basement! Where's your buddy? Are they in here too? Nope. Oh, you didn't. Okay. Charlie, bite me? Oh, I didn't charge it up enough. Got her. God damn it. Oh, you are struggling a lot. You must have that cape perk. Oh fuck, I'm not gonna get there in time. Well, maybe. I know where you are. God, I didn't charge up again long enough. I know you're going to the hook. Ooh, I almost hit her. They shouldn't have ran in the same direction. Ugh, it's like split up a little bit, Jesus. Where are you? Hmm. I didn't see him at all. Oh, a twofer! Oh, it was so beautiful. I'm gonna let her get out. Struggle. Come on. I know you can do it. There you go. There you go. I do want to hit you though. I'm not going to hit you. I know you're on death hook. Where are you? I hear you. Okay, now it kind of got personal. This way? Well, you're still running. Where'd the other person go? Where's your friend at? Where's your friendo? The chest over here. There you go. Really? Again, I was like right there. Where is the fucking Claudette? What? Oh, bull honky. This is okay, this is the thing. I'm gonna try to slug them to death. I'm not gonna hook them because they're both on death hooks. It allows them to get more points because I feel bad that that person like stopped struggling, and then that person DC'd. So I'm gonna slug them, and if I get both of them down, I'll let one get back up. But I'm not gonna hook them. you can heal her. I'll give him 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You guys suck at running. What are you doing? What are both of you doing now? You guys are dorks. There. You can heal her. You don't want to heal her? Come heal her! There. You were slinking up. Gonna be hit? There you go. Come heal your friend! I do still get the bleeding points. Go ahead and do it. I'm not gonna do anything. Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm just getting chase points and you're over here like panicking. If they miss again, I'll do it. Where are you going? What do you want? Want me to hit you? Like a gate. Faster! Want me hit you again? Ah! Oh, you must need heal points. It's the only reason why you would be doing this. You almost done? You almost there? Good? Wanna be hit again? Don't know where your friend went. Where'd Frienda go? She's probably up there doing that one. Good? Want another one? May I have another, sir? You may. Please, sir. I want some more. Where's the closest generator? It's right there. I think she's just letting me farm. Cause I'm pretty sure you would have all your heal points by now. Claudette! Are you done yet? Jesus. This is taking forever. Look, you're making a mess on the floor. Ah! done yet? You done yet? Look, let me just touch you. Let me just touch you with my chainsaw. Just a little touch. Looks like a back scratcher. Wanna be hit? You good? You good? I'm good. Can I just follow you? Claudette. We could at least run, Claudette. I wonder if I could scare her. What are you doing? What? Want me to hit you? Can I do you this? Oh my goodness. Can I hit you one more time? Aww. I just wanted to be hit one more time. Down you. I mean, I'm gonna down you, but I was gonna carry you to the exit. Be hit. Aw, oh, see, I made some friends. Oh, you're good? That's usually a sign that means she only has a tick left. God fucking damn it. Trying to listen. I'll not listen because the hatch wouldn't be open yet, but I'll try to go look for it. I don't think it's over here. It might be in the shack. Oh my goodness. See it over here. Hmm. still don't see it. I wonder if she found it, because she was kind of hovering in one area. I don't think it's over here, right? I don't see it over here. Looking, I don't see it. I'm gonna check the shack real quick. Well, that sucks. Still don't see it. God damn. Oh wait, that might be it. Oh, that's just a bush, damn it. It looked weird over there, like it had like a weird texture to it. Aw, but I wanted the hatch. No, Mikey. Mikey love me. Mikey. No, Mikey. Mikey. No, Mikey. No. No. Where are you taking me, Mikey? Oh, to a hook. Oh, but you let her get it. God damn it. My knees hurt from crawling so hard. Oh my god! I don't know what they were doing, but he caught him doing something. Oh, he saw me. Oh fuck. Fuck, Billy, no! Holy shit. Billy! I didn't mean to teabag. I didn't mean to teabag. You guys better be done with those two generators. He chased me for a long time. There's one. Uh-oh. Flee! Two generators done by now. I mean, like, while I was being chased, I should have been able to get two done. I know they were doing the one in the house, or the building. Hi, Billy. There you go, Billy. Fuck, did I really lose him? No, I didn't. He came back. No, Billy! Oh, god damn it. Do a fucking generator! Both those should be done. Now please come save me. I hate when it's like almost loaded and then it stops. Oh my goodness. Game. There. Yay! You did it! I'm so proud of you, game. Box? Box. Oh. Oh my god, two people DC'd. Three people DC'd. Aww. Can we farm together, please? Hi, Billy. No, Billy! Where are we going? Oh, Billy, are you serious? I stayed in the game. The other fucking assholes, like, DC'd. Oh, it does get rid of your first hook. So if you're the only person alive, it gets rid of your first hook. Well, fuck that shit. Damn it, game developers. Why would you put that in there? So they don't give you... So if you're the only survivor alive, they don't give you the chance to Kobe anymore. That's not cool. Fucking developers stacking the game against me. Nope, that's a miss. I'm sorry, Ace. What? Oh, that's stupid. I thought I saw a dead away though. Oh, back to the rabbit. Yeah. God, I can't believe he hit me through the fucking window. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna call it for tonight. Again, thank you guys. Thank you for all the follows, the hosts, the raids. It's been crazy. We're having a lot of fun. And like I said, I got affiliate. And I'm looking forward to what that will, like, what surprises that will bring. Because it's like a whole game changer now. And like I said, On Saturday, I'm going to have like an affiliate party. So it's going to be like really crazy and fun. So yeah, thank you guys again. I will be on again tonight at 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And I hope you guys all have a good one. I will talk to you all later.